Tennessee School Band and Orchestra Association Concert Festival about a month ago and earned all superior ratings from all judges, the highest marks that can be given. They did a fantastic job. They're going to do a fantastic job for you tonight. The first two pieces we'll play without much pause in between. The first is a fanfare by David Maslanka, and it's called Mother Earth. You can see that in the program. And I will just warn you beforehand, it's probably not what you're picturing. When you hear the title Mother Earth, I think what you're going to hear is a little bit different. It's really intense. The students have enjoyed it a lot. I've enjoyed it a lot. And it's a really great, short, intense piece of music, followed by a suite from the movie from, I think, 1967, How the West Was Won, which was an absolute epic of a movie with every movie star that could be imagined, and some great Western-flavored music in that. So, our third block concert band with Mother Earth, followed by How the West Was Won.
Thank you.
The next piece that we're going to play for you is a piece by Richard Strauss, based on a work by Richard Strauss. It's actually by Albert O. Davis, but it's called Allerseelen. Totally different from anything that you've heard so far, very different from anything that you've heard that you'll hear after this. Very beautiful piece of music, some really emotional, very romantic period style. So a wonderful, beautiful piece of music, Allerseelen. Stylistically, you're going to get just about everything tonight from these guys. You've had very modern, you've had sweeping, epic movie music. You've had wonderful, beautiful, romantic style, romantic period music. And now, we're going to head to the Southwest, as you probably guessed from the title. Symphonic Dance Number 3 is subtitled Fiesta. This was originally written as a commission for the San Antonio Symphony Orchestra, and it's not known as an orchestra piece at all. It was by the composer Clifton Williams shortly afterwards. He retooled it as a band work, and it very quickly entered into the band repertoire as a cornerstone of one of the difficult, really collegiate level band works. And so we're very excited to give to you tonight Symphonic Dance Number 3, Fiesta. This is one the students have had a lot of fun with. They loved it from the very first time that we read it. They've worked extremely hard on it, and they're going to play it very well for you tonight. So Symphonic Dance Number 3, Fiesta. Thank you. All right, we're going to bring back for our final number, Ms. Colleen Pruitt. Ms. Pruitt's another person in the organization I do not get to thank publicly nearly enough, and so she has a huge, huge hand. It cannot be overstated in what goes on here and the success of the band program. So as she's coming out to conduct our final piece, a suite of music from the music of Les Miserables, how about a hand for Ms. Colleen Pruitt, please?
Mm-hmm.